Hello everybody, Eric Grummer here again with another Dead by Daylight video. This one's actually slightly after the last one, right? Upgraded her category a little bit, but only to level 8, so there are two more and I can get another thing, which I think I'm gonna go with this one. This one actually seems good. See, there's no regression to any of them, so kinda stuff. Maybe later I can get a totem that has a little bit of regression. Oh, my back is killing me. Oh, wow. Oh, that's actually a neat one. Don't lose your item with add-ons. So I'm guessing they have a key with a double add-on, maybe. Malcolm. Wow, that was fast. I actually want to come off from the side. Hi. What you doing? Was short-lived. First, you can have a trap. All right, so Pixie. Oh, hey, actually, it's right here. Pixie is left. Actually seen him though. I don't know where you went though. He's back up, I don't care. Hi. I didn't even know you were there until I heard a break. Brendan, you are next on the list. I was gonna say, you're not gonna fight me? Of course he's not here. Probably seen me coming. It's that one. Is it that one? Please tell me you're gonna explode. Hi. Gotcha. Someone's around here. Nope. Kind of sad, honestly. Rip. Two bear traps. Three people. And it cannot be Brandman or Brandon. Brandon? Brandon. I betcha he is actually looking. Oh, really? Here, I'm gonna actually do this. Since you are obviously not Brendan. You are, though. Not sure if that actually. Look at the wall. Hi. You either have a chance of dying or a chance of living. I seen someone. Hi, boy. Well, someone's going in the basement, and it seems to be you. Nope, he went to save the other one. But you actually know which one's right and which one's wrong. Yeah, you see me. You know you see me. You wanna attempt it? Around here? No, you are. Well, it's either they're gonna die of a horrific death, or they're going to die of a bear trap. Perfect death it is. Actually, I kind of want to just wait. Oh, no. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, one of them actually got it off. No! No! Oh, that actually kind of scared me. Yes, I had fun. I had much fun. Everybody died. Oh, actually, one person left. Oh, freaking. He's a higher rep, too. So, no worries. He actually died of a bear trap. What was this perk? Self-care. Yeah, that wasn't gonna help you. That was not gonna save your life. So, cause hunting, Duke is ambush, crouch. X room power it powers on hope. Oh my god, I fucking hate this. Not really actually that good, honestly. That action sucks. Alright, when you put it on, do they suffer from blindness? Because if so, then this honestly makes no sense. Because they have to be down for it to work. No, let me just go with this. Like, honestly, that actually might suck. just for the fact that it's park. Okay. I like that. Hopefully I get into a match. I'm gonna use the bathroom, so I'm sorry, but hopefully the match don't start too soon. Alright, my peeps, I'm back. And for some reason, I cannot ready up. Well, I'm pretty sure that's because it's after the 10 or 15 seconds. This could be fun. Oh god. Darkens miss. Wow, everybody. I mean, except for the first person. She says, hey. I say, heyo. She says, what's up? I've been missing you. Playing Dead by Daylight. It's 11:37 at night. Actually, it's 11:41. Ooh, this is a decent map for this character. Check around. Idiot. It's in the grass. Where she ran, so. Oh, this way. Oh, sorry to burst your bubble. Oh god, she actually moved. Everybody's seen that, right? She moved like 2 feet. Alright, so. Last girl, once. Hi. I know the girl's probably gonna go back. Oh, he went. He came back. He came back. I know she would have came back. He came back. Where'd he go? Where the heck did you go? Oh, there you are. Gosh. Trying to keep an eye on you people. That's kind of hard. One right here. Yeah. Here's our own momentum against them. I used the wording on it. I bet you used the wording on it. I bet you're around here at least. I'll let the cute couple go. He's already been bear trapped. Actually, what I should do is I should come back and check on the bear trap. Love that. It's your turn. How do you feel? You've been chosen on The Price Is Right. Yeah, I knew that wasn't gonna quite work. You gave up a little bit of your time, so how do you feel? Oh, I actually got it. So it's that one. Oh God. Alright, so where am I standing? Not close enough. Really? A few of you? You have a bear trap, you have a bear trap. Wait. It shows that three of you have a bear trap. Why did it show three of you have a bear trap? I'm so confused. Hey. Hello? Yeah, see, you have a bear trap. Which one are you? Really? What is this? Oh, really? I would have laughed if she got right back in. Alright. I believe it's that one that's the right one. Yeah, you ain't doing that again. Girl, you have no idea where we are. Oh, I missed. Gotcha. The other person got it off, which means you are my last hope. your second. Really? Playing loops on me? They actually might just let her die. Oh, are they?
Yeah.
Oh, she already should know where.
Yeah.
The thing is. So, I believe it's that one actually. He's off. Question is where at though? Where'd he go? He's at the other door. Yep, he's at the other frickin' door. Hey, look, Patch. There goes one. I even missed you. God, hate that. Well, I put a bear trap on all of them. I mean, my honest opinion, that was a success. I think I put a bear trap on them. I don't know. And of course, there was a freaking... Sorry, I was texting and also trying to look at a GIF on somebody's page. That'd be good if I could actually have one. Crap, it actually took. Okay. Charge time. You're gonna take my mystery box, aren't you? Yep, you took it. I don't even have the freaking. Okay, so. That's good. I mean, I think that's the only way that it's gonna work. Alright, let's lighten.
Let's enlighten the subject.
Magical
or magical.
Just stop.
Love that. It's adorable. Yes, you are.
Okay, I'll leave it as you are. Alright. Sanctum of the Rite. This place.
What? Aw, she revolted.
Oh, really? Okay. What is that? That was such BS. Tell him alone. I say leave it alone. And it's final. Alright, here's. Come on. Really? I backed up. Really? Bad move. That one's just about as worse. It was just over here. So, forgot. Alright, fine. Gotcha. Wow. Wow. I'm actually see if anybody actually goes. Really? He got out? He should have died. But can I hit you this once? Oh, Ash, of course. Wish I could have closed it. Actually, that would have been smarter instead of swinging at her. Just effing great. Alright, well, I hope everybody likes. I hope you all enjoy. Honestly, that was stupid of me to just swing. I honestly thought. Actually, that's very good. I actually could use that. I'm just short. Got it. Just short. She's short. it's just 15. Actually, I honestly don't need this one at the moment. Which one was the one that I was just looking at? This one? Yes. So whenever someone finishes a generator, I will see them. So that will be good. Let's go with Dark in the Mist for once. But I hope y'all like. I hope y'all enjoyed. Honestly, I wish I could actually have other than the pig. But that's just me. So peace out, everybody, and have a good day.